Odin. It's exactly as in the books. The temple of the goddess Hel. Wait, what did the book say? Odin's heart filled with rage as his son drew his last breath. To bring him back from darkness, he paid his way with death. The gate will remain locked until the one demanding passage can prove themselves. It's unlocked with sacrifices.
Sacrifices? What type of sacrifices?
The keepers of Helheim. Slaying nine in the chosen hunting grounds close to the temple.
Thank you.
where her journey ended. Daughter of Loki, ruler of Helheim. Destroyed by the gods as vengeance for the death of Odin's son.
Did she really deserve this?
Maybe not. Look, beside the throne, the light. Possible on this. By the gods, your body truly has the essence of hell inside. You're half god, whose power has been returned to you. The power to draw strength from death. The spirits! Draw power from them. Destroy the lock holding us in this room, and let's get back to Midgard and end the Loki. The keepers of Helheim. They inhabited the dual realm. Thank you. tomb alone never stood a chance against Loki. But this combination is surely strong enough to end him forever. This is what the world has come to. A chaotic mess. It's rather beautiful in its madness.
Hey, Henrik. What's it like on Midgard?
All right. You haven't actually seen the world. Well, it's bleak. Gray cities. Broken countries. I don't think I ever saw a future in Midgard that didn't involve complete destruction.
That doesn't sound very appealing.
Well, It wasn't all bad. Midgard is home. Well, it was home. People mostly toiled to stay alive, but everyone had something to hold on to in order to stay sane.
What did you hold on to before all of this happened?
Family. I had Sarah and Alice. They were more important to me than anything.
Henrik, who is Alice?
Alice was our daughter. She fell ill, and not even Borocorp could help her. The guild drove me and Sarah further, beyond the sights of humans, to find a cure for her. That's when we found the Absalom, and with it, a voice in the machine.
Loki.
At first it was a blessing. He helped us cure Alice, and pushed the research and exploration to its peak. We were at the edge of pushing humanity beyond our limitations. Then he infiltrated our system from within. By the time I realized what he was doing to the staff, it was too late. The last resort was to trigger the emergency protocol and seal the entry shaft.
What happened to your family?
Sarah must have died in the initial chaos. I probably knew it at the time when I heard her voice again. None of that mattered. The look on Alice's face when she heard her mother's voice again. All my suspicions just went away. So I listened to my wife and gathered as many people as I could and sent them out to look for those fucking keys. Alice wanted to help, like everyone else. She never came back. But I thought I could find her. And I could free her. But it was too late.
I'm sorry, Henrik.
Yeah. Me too. Without my obsessive searching, none of this would ever have happened. Alas. When it's done, it's done. Now I need your help to fix this. Loki must be annihilated for the sake of everyone and everything in the Nine Worlds. I plead to you. You must destroy Loki.